Good afternoon. We give a warm welcome to you from Partick Free Church of Scotland. Continuing, and we're here on street again, and good to be able to be there and to be able to say something about our great God and Saviour, the Lord Jesus Christ. And we want to, just for the few moments that we're gathered here this afternoon, we want to tell you something about what we believe is real, genuine, authentic Christianity. We have to realize that many people today don't go to a place of worship, and many people are not subject to the scripture, and they don't hear about the Lord Jesus Christ. And therefore, we feel it's incumbent upon us to go out in the street and to bring the good news of the gospel to you. Because, friends, the gospel is indeed good news. It's wonderful news. It's news that has come from heaven. It's God's message from heaven for us. And it tells us about a Saviour. And that Saviour is none other than the Lord Jesus Christ. And he's the one who has done what we ourselves could never do. He's the one who has completely fulfilled the law of God. And he's the one who has come down from heaven in order to save us. Because we recognize, the Bible teaches us, that we cannot save ourselves and that we need a Savior.